Okay, there it is. Anything? I mean, at least we can consistently get out of bounds on chapter 4. Just to try things, I guess. Infinite fall! Hey, this reminds me of that glitch that we did in the Attack on Titan game, where we just kept falling. As soon as you attack, it spawns you back here.